Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. If you all know me, okay. I'll change it to nighttime because it is nighttime. You can see it is, hold up. I'll look at time. 11:22. It is pretty dark outside. Okay. And today we are playing Fortnite. Now, I might know some of y'all out there don't know what, probably, a lot of know y'all, all of y'all should know what Fortnite is, but maybe some of y'all haven't played it. Well, Powerade. If I know you, and, my mom knows your parents in a certain way. I will get in touch with them, so you can come over and play Fortnite with me. So, I'm just getting up Fortnite ready. This is season 6. The new skin packs and everything. It's new. He was like in the video of season 6. I don't know who that dude is. I see a lot of people with that skin. That's a cool skin. I don't see anybody with it, though. And then you got her. I see some people with her. Never see anybody with her or her. Like, there's some people I don't even see with them skins. And I normally see people with a lot of skins. See, guys, I don't have the early access no more. I have beta. I'm going to hang my phone.
And I'm actually looking a good way to put this. Hold up.
Hold up. Okay, guys, you want to see Fortnite? So, I'm doing Battle Royale. I'm gonna play every single mode tonight, and I'm first gonna play solo. Gentlemen dab. And y'all boys out there, you better dab like this. Don't dab like the little kids like that. You know what I'm doing, the like normal dab over your face. Yeah, don't do that. Just what little kids do. Practically, I mean girls. Sorry for your girls that watch my channel. But sorry. That's the most dab that y'all should be doing, and the gentleman's dab should be that. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's see if I can get top 50. I don't know where I'm gonna land yet. I'm looking where the bus is going. I wanna go far away from where near the bus is landing. See the white stain moving around your screen? My screen? That's where I can point where I want to land. I'm thinking of going flush. Should I? Yeah. If you don't know where flush is, it's right here where my white thing is. Yeah, it's Flush Factories. Or I should go for this place right here. Because I don't think I'm making it to flush. But that ain't really as far as I want it to be. But it's pretty far and I can get a chest. A lot of people like going to this house at 50v50. I don't know why. I don't know why people like it. Oh, bro, I got the freaking worst gun ever. Bro, holy crap, don't even have a gun. Why do people like this house so much? Gives you a burst. Holy crap, that's bad. Holy crap. Bro. And if y'all want to see more Fortnite videos and what game mode y'all want to play, see me play on, that's what I don't normally add Legend Solo, but it's just that I didn't have no gun. I just got a pistol and he had a freaking AR. Okay, I'm doing duos now. I'm going all the way up. So I started with solo and went to duos and then went to, and then I'm going to go to squads and 50v50. Now I'll play 50v50 squads, duos, solo, and then I'll end the video. Okay. This is my partner right here. Oh, that dude right there. The person with blue on top of their head that you'll see me with, don't be in the comments like, why didn't you kill him? Why didn't he kill you? That's my partner. I'm gonna go Junk Junction. Hold up, where the crap he going? Is he going loot? Holy crap. What is that? Holy crap, what is that? Oh, this is from the new update. Holy crap. It gives you metal. And if y'all might not know, them right there are my favorite things for right now. Oh, yeah, that's a cool. I just don't want him to get shot, though. It's my thing. He gets shot, he's done. Bro, he's done. Holy crap. Didn't look too good in duos because I didn't know where my partner was going. Alright. Oh, dang it. Okay, here are the squads. And I'm going to tell you how many minutes I'm at in the video right now. It don't seem probably that long to y'all, but right now, I have another hour of video. I'm already in 10 minutes of videoing, and that is 8 minutes. I'm 2 minutes ahead of y'all, as I will make it right now. So, as y'all was saying, okay. We are all gonna go, I don't know where. We're going risky. Okay, I'll go risky, bro. I'm going risky, bro. Risky's like our best shot for right now. The one over there. See the two things like the over there? Yeah, that's us. Okay. I'm gonna jump now and head there. Risky's actually a really good spot. Oh, that's good. Yellow and red are both going to the same place and me and blue are. So that's good teamwork right there. When, if three people go to the same spot, the other person likes their spot still, they're gonna go there. But the thing I like is you get to, like, I'm in parachute heights right now, so I can parachute down. But I don't know where this dude's going, because we literally all have a time to fight. A pistol. Cozy campfire.
two chests right here for no reason.
Oh my god, no way. Good loot. Bro, I got a freaking golden hand cannon. A legendary hand cannon. Holy crap. This is just like a sniper. Bruh. My team's already gonna die. That's sad. I actually might go there if I don't see anybody come out of there. I might go there. You spray paint. No, you want to see spray paint. Hold up. There you go. Oh, he got several spray paints. That's actually pretty cool. I never seen several. I don't know what that this one is though. I want to know what that orange one is. On the phone. Oh yeah, and all the people that wants to play on the console with me, get the Xbox One. Doesn't matter what type you can play on with me. And I tell you, I'm actually really good at Fortnite. It's just that I do not play with beginners. So if you're a beginner, I'm sorry, I really won't play with you. Oh crap, bro. Dang it, bro. He knocked me down. Don't take my hand cannon. Oh, well, guys, I placed like 46. Okay, now, the supposedly fun stuff happens. This is my favorite mode. It's not because it's easy. It's because you have an extra life, you get to freaking kill a lot of people. And you level up easier. Most of the time I got the level 18, my 10 levels were all on solo. I got like the third and second. But my last 8 was from 50v50. And some of it I got a little level up from squads, but it's mostly from 50v50. And I do play duos. So if y'all really want to play with me and play duos, I will play with you. Okay. I'm gonna go. I think I might go Lazy Lynx. I think I'm gonna go in Lazy. Ooh, but oh crap, that's all the way in Shifty. That's all the way in Shifty.
Is that 50v50?
I like it because you get like fight a lot more people. Like you have like a team. It's really just squads against freaking 50 others. I'm sorry if y'all see like a little lag. It's swingy swamps. Is that a rifle? Nope. Thank yous.
Oh my god, yes! Full freaking shield! And then, get rid of that, and then,
woo! Full shield! I wonder, like, if Fortnite, like, if, like, some of their stuff was real, I would actually like to know what their shield potions, like, taste like. Like, that's one question, like, nobody will ever figure out, unless Epic Games, like, creates one.
I gotta get
this phone
trophy.
You're going back outside.
Yeah. Cause your mom needs a phone trophy.
Hey, bud.
You having fun out there?
I'm trying.
Just come in here and play Fortnite. If y'all knew who that voice was, it was my cousin. They're in town. Oh. You couldn't have told me that like 50 minutes later. Milo, get down. Y'all might be wondering, that was my dog. I told him to get down because he was... I have a piece of deer hide up there right now. I forgot to get down from earlier. And he's trying to get it, so... And what he'll do, he'll tear it up. And I don't want him tearing it up. And I would also like for y'all to go check out some other YouTubers that some of y'all might not know. First one's Kendall Gray, and then there is Logan Paul. Y'all all should know that one. And I'm Jay Station. Go check him out. And then, in other videos, I'll tell you later. Just saying, them are my three requested for right now. I'll tell you, two more later on. If I got a bolt out of this, I would be happy. Oh, wow. I'll get the grenades, though. That gives me six. Holy crap, where'd that go? I see balloon! Where'd it go? Balloon! Trash! Treasure! I want to switch it out for the green arrow or whatever's in it. Oh my god! Oh my god! Why'd you drop that? Holy crap! He dropped the unbelievable. Why would you drop that, though? Why? Crap, no! Who's shooting at it? You! Go eat some poop. remote moms. I would always request a remote.
Hey!
You! I helped you! Get out of my way! You know what? I'm gonna hurt you. Get hurt! But thing is, why would he drop a semi-automatic sniper, bro? Is my question. But I chilled that freaking crap ears. We don't get figured out in this shot. Alright, y'all might wonder why I land here and play. You're probably thinking, oh, there ain't no place to get up. Why'd you do that? Oh, crap. I think I believe y'all know. Yes, never mind. You can't talk crap. I mean, y'all can if y'all want to do like how I. Oh, holy. I poured a fart out. He comes after you, pour a fart. Why? Why too many enemies? Why? I'm dying, folks. My last video. It's called, I choked and died on Fortnite, while playing Fortnite. Choked and died. Like, that would be, like, my death sentence. Like, I would be, like, if somebody, like, choked, like, was coughing and choked while playing Fortnite, I would laugh my butt off. I mean, like, rest in peace, but how they died was a little funny. You have to admit. Choking and dying on Fortnite. Why Fortnite? What did Fortnite ever do? Ah! Woo! Bad people down there. What the? Okay, guys, there are 6 people left against us. And after this, I'm playing another round because then I'll go back to blue and go back. Like, for real, that's how this game's gonna go. Okay, I'm looking for somebody. I don't see nobody. That's sad. Mickey don't see nobody. Are you British? There's probably somebody over there. Home. Dashing through the snow. And the war's us open sleigh. All the fields we go. Choking all away. I'm not gonna find some peeps. They're probably in a bush. If they are, they're really stupid today. I think I know where they are. I think I know where they are. I think. I said I think. Holy crap! Cough my balls. Like bushes! Shoot them! No, trust them! Like, that's, I would actually be a good bush. Like, if somebody, like, did that, nobody, and I mean nobody, not even me, would, like, do that. Like, they would be, like, the smartest freaking bush camper in the world. Okay, I'm gonna get in front of the camera just for a second and scoot over, because this is down to the last four, and I'm trying to find them. Oh, crap. There's one right there! Get him. Nobody will find him. I'm gonna flip. He's probably a bush. Holy crap. Okay. Hold up, I found a controller. Oh my god, I'm blind. There we go. Wait, did I already play around 50 beat 50? I don't think I did. Alright. Well, I don't know if I should end the video here. I don't want to make it like a 30-minute video. Like, that's too long for me. I'll just make it like a... Nobody's here, an enemy? Wait.
No.
Oh my god, he is. I... Get him. Die. Okay. I'm landing salty. I've already called it. People, don't go download Fortnite on the phone. I'm telling you now, don't do it. I didn't do it, but I'm telling you. I've heard so much about it that it doesn't work. I wouldn't waste your precious life, like time, to do that. If you did, you're just complete stupid.
I don't know what else to tell you. Probably gonna be a couple people who land there. That's why I take this chest. If somebody lands in that house, they landed in the houses. No worries. Because I get a really sort of a good gun out of here. Now, you see, yeah. He's landed in the house. I can't. Yeah. Oh my God, the birds, leave it. But I say, where's my good loot? Like, for real? A lot of people didn't land here. There's actually a couple of houses. Ooh. This actually, gas station has a, chest. That's why I like going here. It doesn't give me nothing good. I just like to check. Just in case they want to change his mind. Like, one time it gave me something good. I'm about to boogie bomb somebody when I see a gold star. Douche. Oh, go in that house. Boy. I got it. I don't want to go in the storm now. Hey, kids. It do be the dragon. In the night. I'm in the bathroom. It's cleaning time. Oh, somebody's up. I forgot. Oh!